The Union Health Ministry on Wednesday informed that 79% of the new confirmed COVID-19 cases in the country were reported from 10 states and union territories, UT. These 10 states, UTs include Kerala, Maharashtra, Delhi, West Bengal, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Chhattisgarh, Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan, according to the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, MOHFW. The country reported 43,893 new COVID-19 infections, taking the total cases surge to 79,90,322 on Wednesday. With 508 new deaths, the death toll has mounted to 120,010, according to the Union Health Ministry. The deaths per million populations in India are 87. 79% of new confirmed cases are from 10 states and UTs. Kerala has overtaken Maharashtra with the highest number of newly reported cases. Both are still contributing more than 5,000 new cases. The states which are reporting a spurt in cases are Delhi, West Bengal, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, the ministry said. The total active cases in the country stand at 610,803 after a decrease of 15,054 in the last 24 hours. Total cured cases stand at 72,59,509 with 58,439 new discharges in the last 24 hours.